We've seen a couple of drives to the basket by the Spurs. That's not a good sign. Here's another one. Defensively, the Grizzlies, after the first couple of minutes, you do not like what you're seeing right now.
Absolutely not. They're showing cracks in their level of effort and attention to detail. A great timeout by Lionel Hollins, not letting it get away. Good touch pass from Ginobili to the cutting Corey Joseph. Just beautiful teamwork watching the Spurs play basketball.